moment, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to witness the debut of the full-blooded Lumbee Indian, Chris Chavez, who's going to square off against this athlete right here, Pat Tanaka.
What is that noise?
That, no doubt, is the young Aaron Cobbs.
Forward to watching this guy. I've heard a lot of great things about him, his great amateur background and his athleticism, and is to be respected, but he's got to prove it to me. I'm going to be watching.
Well, I'm sure everyone is going to be watching Tatanka. No doubt of it. By the way, you see that red streak going through his hair? That obviously is not typically Native American. But Tatanka was saying earlier on that, in fact, that red streak represents all of the Indian nations, the blood of all of the Indian nations combined. He hopes to be the leader of all Native Americans.
Well, McMahon, here in the World Wrestling Federation, he's got to get out there, he's got to wrestle the men, he's got to prove to me and everybody else that he is qualified to be a leader.
Full-blooded Lumbee Indian, you will note, however, the name Tatanka is a derivative from the Sioux Nation. You'll also note, again, some Apache symbols on the torso, as well as perhaps Cherokee, again, representing all of the Indian nations, representing actually what he hopes to be a new Indian nation. Tatanka moving Pat Tanaka back to the corner.
Tanaka, say that fast.
Kind of tough. Tanaka for the ride to the buckle. Oh, my goodness. What a kick by Tanaka.
This Tanaka's got a lot of ability. This is a great matchup.
And Tatanka to take on Tanaka in his very first appearance here in the WWF. That's quite a competition there for the first time in meeting someone with the skills of Pat Tanaka.
Certainly is.
However, when it comes to resolve, when it comes to determination, according to what we know about Tatanka, there is really something down deep in this man that drives him.
Well, here's something's coming out of it. He's starting his war dance, if you want to call that.
Tatanka now setting up Tanaka. Who knocks him down? A chop to the head. Tatanka with a chop to the throat area. Tatanka now setting up Pat Tanaka. Reversal.
Comes off them ropes with a flying double chop right to the face, and it's a simple 1-2-3. There you go.
Tatanka victorious. He could very well be headed to WrestleMania.